A little bit telegraphed at the moment from Sopron on how they're trying to use their big. Everything's going her way. Stolen, though. Back the other way for Gabby Williams. She gets the score, and Sopron out to an early four-point lead. 2 minutes in the books. Inside now to Williams. Looking for back. Dominguez down. Has to fade away, but it's string music for the opening jumper from Gabby Williams. No real surprise that we start with Yelena Brooks' jumper. 10 points, 4 from 6 from the field from her. Shot clock to 4. Williams is going to have to put something up. She puts the 3 up. Oh, that is ice cold from Gabby Williams. The unexpected potential glory of a title. Sabali gets rejected. Williams rotates well on the weak side to help out. Oh, up and under from Gabby Williams. That's a tough play when she's needed most. The pass is poor, though, as Hattar got caught up on the pick and roll. Sabali throws it away, intercepted by Williams. She's going to go straight at Chaka and score the transition bucket. Begvinek, bullet pass inside, and Williams gets the score. Varga almost loses it as Carly Samuelson is all over her. Williams drives inside against Hoff, gets the score off the glass, and that's just a hard nose, tough drive to the bucket. Got caught up on the pick and roll. Sabali throws it away, intercepted by Williams. She's going to go straight at Chaka and score. Dominguez has it stolen away once again. Williams out at the races with the easy score. No, she misses it. Not an easier chance. She gets a second bite at the apple, though, and gets the score this time. One to decide who will be Williams now. Puts the shake up. Valaro puts the 3 up and nails the 3. That is a big score. He trimmed it by a point in the first 4.5 minutes of this third quarter. Pass inside. Hattar gets the score. What a pass, though, by Williams. A little over 2 minutes to play. Williams turns the corner. They've got the mismatch. The 3. No good. Rebound. Williams. Easy 2. Williams, mid-range 2 is good. Hartley tries to save it. Can only give it to Williams, who is now out at the races and gets the score. Everything going the way of Sopron. That's a tough play by Hartley. She clatters into the scorer's table, but Avenido's offense is not clicking. Williams inside. Hattar, another score, and Sopron are running away with things in the early going. Wing 3 is good. Brooks nails another triple. Much in the same vein as they played the first half. Eventually it's put into the hands of Williams. Begvinek open for 3. And nails the 3. The veterans of Begvinek and Brooks just getting the job done right now for Sopron. As she puts her head in her hands and can't control the smile. 16 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists, 4 steals and a block. 35 minutes she put on the floor tonight, and she walks away the most valuable player of EuroLeague Women Final Four 2022. Holding back the tears. Look at that smile. That's a moment, and that's a ball that she will cherish for the rest of her life.